Oh, Troy!
What's going on in there? I heard a strange noise over my Nixon-esque security system.
Oh, Father, have you heard anything about Troy?
No, there's 100 megatons of nuclear warheads going under that sea now, and they ain't coming back.
Oh, this is just great, ain't it? You make a fish come blood, and I have to die as well!
Look, Phones, do you think getting Rogered to death is my dream ending?
Maybe we should keep quiet with the fish bitch behind us.
It's all right, Phones. She can't talk.
Oh, really? It sounds like a perfect woman.
Don't tell me she's gonna stick it up my ass as well.
Always the quiet ones.
Phones, don't react. She's untying me.
What?
So I take it you have some experience with bondage.
Okay, one move and I'll blow you up.
So we probably killed our own crew and a few innocent people.
Well, Elena, I didn't say we wouldn't get our hair mussed.
Sir, I was jacking off to some octopuses, and then a giant metal fish has come on the screen!
Oh, I gotta see that.
Wait a minute, the trout! It's moving!
Holy Jesus! Go, mechanical legs! Issue the missile recall code POE!
So, to cut a long story short, I made the fish god come blood, me and Phones were sentenced to death, and then we appropriately escaped.
Well, I'm sure that's only got a low order of bullshit in it.
I can't believe what Troy did to that fish guy. He didn't deserve that.
Troy, why does your face stink of fish?
Oh, noticed that, did you? Well, actually, that's our new friend we picked up.
Swinging on the law, swinging where we
Well, look at that. Frying chickens in a barnyard.